I'm John, I'm 28. I've had my business the last 3 years, Singleton Refrigeration in Erclerson. I came here today to get guidance off Joe, and seems to know a lot about the business. I've been watching this video since the end of December, and kind of took off from there, you know. I heard about it on Facebook, just coming, clicking on a page, just start watching the videos again, as I said. Watch more and more and more, and just got more and more addicted. Today I took a lot of guidance, just some small things that I'm doing wrong. A lot of big things that I need to be starting doing in the future. Just coming to talk to Joe for an hour just changed my whole perspective on what I'm doing. Just some things that I need to make right now. The dream is to be a millionaire by the time I'm 40. Probably do anything that it takes to make that happen, you know. I'm fairly confident that I will as well.
What are you doing to me?
In 5 years, if I put the right plans in action, I'd like to be financially stable and own my own house as well. Definitely. I'll be working with Joe as soon as I can. As soon as I can get on board, I'll be on board with Joe, definitely. Yeah, I own my own company. Singleton Refrigeration and Air Conditioning. We've been operating the last three, gone into my fourth year now. We started out in the recession. You can come through the recession, you can kind of come through anything, I suppose. Just sitting with Joe then today puts a lot in perspective of some of the little tiny things that's going on, as I said already. We need to make changes, seeing yourself in 6 months. Overall, the meeting that I had, even to get the time off Joe, it's just fucking, you know, the course.
Yeah, that is grand, there's wrong with that.
I'd just like to thank Joe for the overall meeting I had today. Couldn't have went any better. Just some of the stuff that he said about, even without business, just guidance, kind of hit home a lot, you know, so thanks Joe.